good, guys? This is our, we're here. This is our reaction to Sizzle Miss Marvel, the show. To be honest, I feel like correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think she was in the Ultimate Alliance games. I've only played up to two. I haven't played three, so, you know, correct me if I'm wrong. But I know she's in the new Avengers game. I haven't played the game. I saw gameplay of it, and it wasn't just there. It just wasn't there for me. So I kind of skipped on it. You know, maybe down the line, if it goes on sale, I'll probably buy it and stuff, you know. But I know, I feel like she's a big part of that storyline. The girl, Miss Marvel. I think her name is Kamala as well. So, I mean, honestly, I'm hyped to see this. I've been seeing people put up, like, little screenshots of this show. Of like the trailer and stuff, and it looks pretty good. So, you know, honestly, let's get into it. Let's see what this is about.
Miss Marvel is a new kind of superhero, but at the core of all of it, her story is so universal.
Miss Marvel is one of the newer characters in the Marvel comics, and when one comes in that grabs the world's imagination like this, the questions are: when are we going to bring Miss Marvel to the screen?
When Ms. Marvel first came out, we had such an incredible reaction.
It was so incredibly popular because everybody could see themselves in her.
I never saw a young teenager of color, specifically a Pakistani, in a comic book. Are you kidding?
I promised you'd be cool.
I am cool.
The casting process was vast. When we discovered Iman, we knew that she was Kamala Khan.
It was unanimous decision.
Yeah, I can't comprehend this right now.
And then, of course, we've got a really incredible team of directors. Bilal Fallah, Adel Al-Arabi, Mira Menon, and Sharmeen Obaid-Chinoy. And all of them are taking the material and elevating it.
So Human, it's about a teenager figuring out who she is and about relationships. Family and friendship is at the heart of the MCU canon. That's what's so exciting about the story that we're bringing, is that we're going to introduce you to a new family that's also going to be part of the wider MCU.
I don't know. Oh, Andor, I guess that's a Star Wars show. So I'm not gonna lie. I know they intentionally didn't show a lot of stuff there. But that wasn't bad, to be honest. Like, it looked good. The little clips that we did see of the show, I think we saw a little bit of her suit in there, if I'm not mistaken. Actually, let me go back real quick. I think if I'm not
introduced at the heart of
Right here in this scene. I'm assuming this is like, well, yeah, obviously that definitely has to be part of her suit. She has like shoulder plating and stuff. That looks super dope. That looks like a little when they
figuring out who she is and about.
That looks like the animated, that What If, like the animation from the What If thing. But that looks super dope, though. I'm not going to lie. Like, the show in its entirety, as time goes on, obviously we're going to get more trailers and stuff. I feel like we'll get like maybe one more trailer for the show, like an official trailer. And then they're just going to be like, hey, the show comes out next month kind of thing. But it looks good so far. Like I said, like all of these shows aesthetically look super nice. We just have to see what they really bring to the table, because they're going to tie in a lot of these MCU. They're going to be the tie-ins for the MCU movies. So, like, you know, things are going to happen here in between the movies that we're probably going to see, you know, the post in the movies. You know what I'm saying? So this looks really dope, though. I'm not going to lie. Kamala Khan, she looks cool. You could tell she's obviously super young, so she's definitely going to be a part of that younger age group of heroes, maybe alongside Peter. Because I did see New Jersey there. So she's not far from Manhattan. It's literally just across the bridge. I wouldn't know. I literally live by the George Washington Bridge. So Kamala, what's up? Come through. Come to the heights, Kamala. Nah, but yo, that's super dope, though. I'm not going to lie. That's super dope. I like it. I think I liked all of these trailers, honestly. There wasn't one that was disappointing. But then again, it's Marvel and Disney. You know they always hit. Y'all know they always hit. But yeah, that was our reaction to the little sizzle of Miss Marvel teaser. I guess that's what you could call it. It's a teaser, definitely. And shout out to representation, y'all. Shout out to representation. We just got that recently, Miles Morales, for the community. So y'all already know we about that over here. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for tuning in. Please remember to like, comment, share with all your friends, and subscribe if you want more content like this. It's your boy Jeronian. I'm out of here.